Who do I gotta go tell him to have a salon? Can't park my Lamborghini. Need to go look for them now. Just the last week you ain't have a tall shoe to go to. You live now, you want all of a sudden God speak to you because you ain't got enough money. The Bible says for the love of money. Ain't nothing wrong with having money though. It's the love of it that calls you to do anything for it. Why you think people don't prostitutes on the street? Love money. Why you think pimps are on pimping with their love of money? You're crying now. Money calls you to do stuff you never thought you'd do. Y'all don't change the dial. Y'all don't turn the dial off. I'm gonna thought y'all lost my frequency. Amen, somebody. Talk about money. Amen, somebody. But money, the Bible said, money answers all of us.
Yes, it did.
Preacher, you got money. If you got money, they don't care what color you are, they'll let you join their group.
That's right.
Better than all your color, because you got money. Mm-hmm. Look, I'm praying for Brother Woods. I'm praying for him and his family. Amen. So, you know, they're tripping on him now. All the folks that love him and say they like him and all this stuff. Amen, somebody. Let me tell you something. Don't you put your finger up over your dirty being recovered.
Right.
See, your dirt be revealed. Amen, somebody. So ain't nobody that got no finger to point at nobody. For all that got some dirt, they don't want nobody to know about it. Well, it's hard, isn't it? Amen, somebody. And you got to understand, every last one of us is dirt. All of us is dirt. We came from dirt.
That's right.
We just different color dirt. We got pecan dirt. We got light skin dirt here. We got red dirt. White dirt. Bunch of dirt. We got dirt weighing weed, dirt weighing burn, dirt got a fade, dirt ain't got no habit head. Everything in here is dirt. Take a shower tonight and get a white towel. And get out the shower and start scrubbing yourself. That white towel will get black. Because dirt, no matter how you clean yourself, is always dirt. But dirt is good. Because it takes dirt to grow. So if folks are dirt on you, they're causing you to what? Grow. Amen, somebody. So go ahead and throw dirt on me. Go ahead. If folks ain't lying on you, you ain't no threat. If folks ain't messing with you and bothering you, you ain't no threat to the devil. People both have talked about you.
Amen.
Why we get all bent out of certain folks talking? They lying on me. You better be glad they ain't trooping on me. I just want to get some straight. They ain't running around lying on me. Wait a minute, they lying. Why you tripping talk they lying? Don't trip talk they lie. You better start praying and be telling the truth.
Yeah.
Amen, somebody. Amen, somebody. So how can you smile with folks lying on you? Because they lying. So we ain't mad about the lying. They lying. But you're not upset. You didn't hear me. They lying. Well, you ain't gonna try to get no strength in you. You didn't understand what I said. They lie. Amen, somebody. It's when they start telling the truth, I gotta call you. Quit spreading stuff. Man, quit telling stuff, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. You hold that down, man. You hold that down, man. Amen, somebody. Don't stop running around town for folks to my folks lying on you. I heard your wife left you. Why am I gonna call folks? She laying right beside me.
Alright.
Why am I gonna call folks? I'm gonna get this straight. I'm gonna stop all this lying. But, man, where your wife at? She in the house. Well, why are you calling me? It's a lie. So why do you tripping to call folks lying on you? I don't know who I'm talking to here. Amen, somebody. Because a lie would travel quicker than the truth. Y'all understand that? Then you know what? Truth. I never got out of school. Can I tell y'all that?
Yeah.
I was in school, amen, and a rumor went around in school that this young lady was an out man, grew up with us, said she was pregnant for me. And they wonder why I get upset. Why do you get upset? Because I know I ain't been there. Oh, that's why I'm here. I don't need to go run school hollering to my business. I ain't been there. It's if I've been there, I get hurt.
Yeah.
I ain't been crippled here. Hey, you should be trying to explain it. No! I ain't touched her.
That's right.
I ain't know about her. Yeah. Amen, somebody. Amen. Then they say, don't trip off a lie. Get rid of it, get rid of the truth. Especially when it's bad news. Tonight to you. Some of you been lying.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody here I want to know has never been lying. I need to talk to you as a church. Find out your secret. Why nobody lying? Y'all need to really find out the secret. Why you ain't been lying? Amen, somebody. Every person in this building have been lying. Somewhere down the line, somebody said something about you went true. Did you try to get some straight?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. You try to burn that cell phone up? Oh yeah. You can pay about $100 in the car there. Oh, I know I'm in the house. Amen. So you was trying to get some straight.
Mm-hmm.
You waste gas over the
wow.
You waste precious minutes if you ain't got boost mobile, you waste a minute. You got PC Metro, you waste a minute. Trying to find out who lied.
Well, it's quiet for now.
Wait,
say your name is her name. Why are you tripping?
Why are you tripping?
Don't trip off a lie.
Don't trip off a lie.
Get worried. If bad news is true, then you better pray.
Then you better pray.
Amen, somebody.